You've got some very easy sort of training from the rear, on the ankle, on the jumpers. Okay, the smoke bracket is a simple fall and it smokes from your ankle. So, last call for me, Craig Christian, is our jump master. And he is one of our most experienced jumpers. And he has an extremely important job. He was the guy that said, right, let's go out, we're going to jump. And he's the guy who will lead the guys into the arena. So now they're at the parachute then, they're doing their check. Okay, they're trying to test their parachute by pulling on the right to go right and left to go left. You pull both down and you slow to a stop. The smoke in the corner arena is an indicator of the wind direction. We've got fireworks, okay, we've got cold fire, as you can see. The guys operate that by a switch when it's attached to their chest strap. So the first one that I can say is Lance will lead Christian Zen, and he's got an extremely high performance canopy, and it's just about throwing a number of turns before landing centre of the arena like so. He is now sat the fastest for every other jump to follow. So I'm looking to the sky now. Okay, we've got 1, 2, 3 parachutes with the fireworks. Okay, but if we look to the skies further, you can see our canopy formation team. So not only do they open their parachutes, they then flew them into one another in a canopy, in a controlled manner. Okay, they now stand into the diamond formation. So please, as every jumper comes solo, give them a big cheer and keep that noise going. These guys can hear it. But if you look to the skies, like I say, the danger is not over yet. We've got our diamond formation. That is four parachutes strapped together. They've got legs inside each other's lines and they're holding that formation like so. Just as the last man comes down, the last solo jumper, please, ladies and gents, for Corporal Steve Hanley, Private Ivan Jacobs, and Sergeant Dean Walton. Here we have the canopy formation, and they are flying the skirt. Okay, and the rear has got a caravan, and that is Lance Corporal DK from the 3rd Battalion Parachute Regiment. There we go, there's the second lot of fireworks. So these guys are communicating by voice only. The guy on the bottom, okay, he is sending messages to that guy on top, who is Corporal Wayne Shaw House. He is from the 2nd Battalion. Okay, we have Corporal Mike French in the centre, alongside Corporal Tom Blakey. And the final jump off the bottom of the formation, okay, we have Corporal Steve Hanley. So please, ladies and gents, to conclude the display, a very, very difficult manoeuvre to be carried out, and the guys are ready to aim to land centre of the arena. Please, ladies and gents, put your hands together for the Parachute Regiment, free fall and safety. And the last man in the back, okay, we have Lance Corporal Ian Case,